Yes.
Hearty congratulations on securing All India rank 10 in civil engineering in GATE 2021.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, we are all very proud of you, Mr. Govind.
Thank you, sir.
Very good, very good. Mr. Govind, please tell us something about your background. I mean to say your native place, your college, etc.
Sir, I am from a small village in Bundi district, Rajasthan. And I did my BTech from IIT Roorkee.
IIT Roorkee student. Okay, very good.
Yes, sir. And sir, okay. I have taken the AS Academy test series and it really helped me in the journey.
Right. So you are the AS Academy test series student.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now tell us exactly how AS Engineering Academy test series played a role in your success. Can you please elaborate?
Yes, sir. I wrote the exam in 2020 also, but at that time, my accuracy was not up to the mark and I got around 700 rank.
Okay.
So my concepts were almost, I have every subject knowledge, but I was lacking in accuracy. So AS Academy test series ensured my accuracy, means mera accuracy ko badhane mein unka bahut sahyog hua.
Right, very good. So have you taken all the mock exams of AS test series?
Yes, I almost solved every test, mixed test, topic test, mixed subject wise and subject wise.
So AS Academy test series helped you in improving your accuracy, right? Very good.
Yes, sir.
Very good, very good. Mr. Govind, when you have taken so many mock exams from the AS test series, in all our mock exams, especially in the last mock exams, where you used to stand rank wise?
Sir, in one test, I got All India rank 1.
Okay.
And I was sharing it with 2 or 3 more students, I think. Right. And in general, I used to be in top 20 rankers in AS Academy.
Okay, yes. True. So in your actual GATE rank also almost matching with this AS test series,
yes,
rank,
sir.
Right?
Yes.
Very, very good words that you use it for AS test series. Right. Mr. Govind, please tell us, what was your study plans? I mean to say daily, how many hours you used to prepare? How many hours you used to spend for your revision work?
Sir, in the daytime, around two to three hours, I used to revise my concept. And in night, I used to solve the AS test academy, test series.
Test,
so
yes,
in the around on an average, it was around 4 to 5 hours a day. And in the last month before the GATE exam, I totally focus on the solving test.
What about revision work in the last 1.5 month, 1 month of time?
Sir, I used to make notes of the complex questions which I faced in AS Academy test series. And okay. I just revised those questions, those new concepts, and it helped me really well.
Right, very good. Very good, Govind. Did you prepare any short notes also?
I used to prepare short notes for every subject, so that when I have to revise, I do not have to go through all study material or the booklet, right. We can say. Mm-hmm. So it really helped me to cover all the things in a short span of time.
Right. And very good. So you mean to say that the short notes helped in revising the syllabus quickly?
Yes, sir.
That's very good. Very good. Very good. Right. So how was the feeling during that actual examination when you were taking the examination? Did you attempt in the sequential order of the questions as it appears, or did you go in any selective manner?
Yes, sir. I had strategy. Means when I used to solve the full length series of AS Academy, okay. I used to go like this. First, I used to solve the 2 marks questions so that I could gain the confidence.
Good.
So I started the GATE exam the same manner. And I started, but means that really helped me to, means it did not feel like I was writing the real GATE. It was like,
okay, right.
The AS Academy full test.
Right. So just you were used to think that is another mock exam, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good, Govind. Very good, very good. And one more thing, Govind.
Yes, sir.
Did you cover the entire syllabus of civil engineering, or did you leave any part of that, any subject as such?
Sir, I covered everything.
Everything, okay.
If you want to score a good rank, then you cannot leave any subject.
You have to go for everything. Right?
Yes, sir.
Right, that is a good thing. Right, if you want to be in the top 10, you have to cover entire syllabus. Every concept also you have to be thorough, this one. So you can't afford to leave any topic there as such.
Yes.
Right. Very good, Govind. And did you prepare for engineering service also simultaneously along with the GATE exam?
Yes, sir. My interview is on 24th March. I selected for the interview and I have interview day after tomorrow.
Okay, right. I take this opportunity to wish you all the best for your engineering service interview also. Definitely you will come with the flying colors, right? Okay, Govind, very nice. And Govind, a few more questions. See, there are many aspirants who want to crack the GATE exam with a very good rank like you, right? For all those juniors of you, aspirants of GATE exam, because you are the one of the successful student, so what advice will you give to those juniors regarding the GATE preparation, its strategy, how to crack easily with a good rank?
First of all, they should go through every subject thoroughly. Then if they find any topic difficult, then they should revise it regularly. Right. Means in my case, I was not very sure, means in structure, etc. So I used to give extra time to those subjects.
Okay.
And then practice is equally important. So once you cover entire syllabus, then you should practice a lot. Mm-hmm. And while practicing, it should be systematical. I mean, if you are making any error, then write it down in any notebook or anything. Then you should not commit the same mistake again and again. You can do one mistake only once. You should not repeat it.
Right. Very good. Good words. Right. Mr. Govind, what are you going to do with this rank? Are you joining any M.Tech program or PSU?
Sir, my first priority is IES.
Good.
And hopefully I can make it to the finalist.
So wish you also best to definitely will crack this one. Right? Yes. And one last question, Mr. Govind.
Yes, sir.
You said that you completed your degree in which year? Sorry?
2019.
Achha, 2019 you have completed your degree, right?
Yes.
Okay. So we have made such a long, good preparation. In your opinion, to crack a good rank in GATE examination, right? How many months of preparation is seriously required for a serious aspirant? How many months of time is required?
I would say 1 year is more than enough. If you work sincerely and if you know your weakness and strength, then you can easily do it in 1 year.
Right. Very good. Very good, Govind. So we take this opportunity to wish you once again, right? Hearty congratulations and also all the best for your all future endeavors, right?
God bless you, Govind.
God bless you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Good luck to you.